Like, shit happens, bro. My sister's chin since I come to Japan.
So soft!
What is happening right now?
Yo, what's good? It's the Kid Gizmo.
Yo, and Tally.
With another fun, exciting installment of Kuro
Couch!
My Tally, what are we talking about today, bro?
Yo, how did Japan change us?
How did Japan change us? We got a special guest!
Yo, who we got?
Bigles the guy, Ginger Mekan YouTuber! Live from Jamaica.
Yo.
Jamaican YouTuber. How you type? How you also, but
yo, what? Come on.
I can't move. I feel very close. We got Piggles. Yo. He's a YouTuber in Japan from Jamaica.
Yo, he's good, man. I follow his videos.
But we are talking about how Japan has changed us. Piggles, please. How has Japan changed you?
I've been in Japan for what, 3 years? I think that's the least among us three, right?
Yeah.
I went back to Jamaica 18 months after coming to Japan.
Mm-hmm.
And the first thing my mother said to me after having some interactions and talking, whatever, mm-hmm. She's like, Andre, you've changed. I'm like, what? What do you mean? She's like, Andre, you basically, have you like gotten like softer? Like, what do you mean by softer?
Man, your mom is nice as hell. My mom was like, damn, Gizmo, did you get stupid? She was straight up like, yo, you sound like an idiot. Why don't you sound smart anymore?
I feel like my mom isn't dope because she's like, you ain't changed a damn.
Means you've been an idiot all along.
Damn, mama.
Usually things that I would argue about and be like resistant to, I'm not like that anymore.
Oh, yeah.
They say, Andre, wash this. What? I'm like, no, why do I have to wash this? I'm like, okay, whatever.
Yeah.
And I wash.
Yeah.
So it's like, because in Japan, they avoid conflict at all costs.
Yeah.
And subconsciously, after being here for 18 months, it seeps into your...
It's seeping big.
So like, you're like, oh my God, let me just not... Plus it's a vacation. You're there for 2 weeks. Just do what they want. Get out.
Right?
What is up with all these clappy niggas on this show?
Clap your day up!
Yo, he really got at me about that, so... Yo, my clapping days are over. These hands,
they don't clap. Oh, sorry.
They don't clap, man.
I swear to God, if I enforced my Second Amendment right, I'd be clapping on both y'all.
So basically, I've become much more agreeable. Mm-hmm. I'm much more, almost like subservient.
Become more subservient.
Yeah, I think so.
It's changed you. How has Japan changed you? Unless you want to go. Tell you guys.
Go for it.
All right. Yo,
I was done, but okay, fine.
Is that your show, bro?
I'm sorry.
Damn.
Shots fired.
Kuro Couch.
Respect it. I ain't gonna say it no more.
How has Japan changed me? Japan?
Yo. Yeah, you.
Japan has made me completely comfortable with being by myself. In the US, I was always like,
I know people.
Yeah, you had your people, you're gonna see a movie. Okay. If you're gonna see a movie by yourself, you're a loser or something.
Right.
Yeah. Japan, like, I'm like, bro, I wanna see this movie.
By yourself.
Yo, soccer is booming. Nobody going?
All right, I'm gonna go
by myself. You know, I'm so cool with being by myself. I'm so cool with I like being by myself now.
Absolutely.
Like, people would be like, yo, you wanna chill? Like, even girls would be like, yo, can I come through? I'm like, well, Dragon Ball Super just came out.
This is me time.
This is me time.
Do that one? When you wait, like, I don't know.
No, I was saying, I'm just like, I'm busy. What else has Japan done to change you?
Yo, it kind of made me like unaware of the dangers of
the real world.
I'm like, the other world? Sorry.
We cross dimensions.
You come in Japan, it's like you're in a freaking
other world. Doctor Strange?
I know I've told this story, but I've definitely dropped my wallet full of money on a beach before. On a beach.
Right,
it's on a beach. You know how many people go to a beach?
Yes.
A homie grabbed my wallet. Mm-hmm. Probably looked inside and, there's money in here.
Oh, but it's not enough.
Close the wallet without taking anything out.
Because there's not
and
enough.
And they ran after me.
Yo, did you like start speeding up because he was like...
Yeah, like someone's chasing. Because someone's chasing you. I'm like, shit. Susan!
Shit!
No, I'm paying my bills this month. Oh, he's like,
NHK.
I have your wallet.
You're like, wait, what? So that's your drone.
Did you take my wallet?
So Japan's level of safety has changed us, you know. Yeah. Now what else? What else? How has Japan changed?
I think Japan has also changed my like shit happens, bro. My shit has changed since I come to Japan.
Yo.
Elaborate.
Like, speak on it, brother. Literally. My shit has changed.
Like your poop?
Yes.
Damn.
Nigga, what color?
Yo, wait. Yeah. I feel like I don't want to elaborate.
He got Jamaican poop for real now.
Oh, yeah.
That yellow, black, and green, bro. He got the Jamaican poop for real now.
I'm trying to represent.
Yo.
My shit has gotten so soft, nigga.
What is happening right now?
So soft. It sticks. Okay, listen, I didn't know my shit could stick so much.
What's happening right now?
I would eat like, you know, buzzing soba, ramen, bruh. Yeah. And I go home and shit, I'm falling, take a dump. And I go, flush.
Nick, why does poop sound like gunshots in Jamaica?
listen. Hey. Listen, everything sounds like gunshots in Japan.
So, hello!
It's like, yo, Wagwan, boop, big man, boop, big up yourself, boop, good job, boop, you for dead, boop, go outside, boop, magic.
There is growing speculation that cheering by fans watching Usain Bolt may have been mistaken as gunfire.
Boop, big man, boop, big up yourself, boop, good job, boop, you for dead, boop.
Go to Jamaica.
Right? So I take a dump and I flush the toilet. This shit ain't moving. It's like, you shall not pass, Gandalf.
You shall not pass.
You know what I mean?
You shall not pass!
I'm looking at you like, hey buddy, you're gonna go down because someone's coming over like in 2 minutes.
Yo. You gotta get out of here.
Yes.
You ain't gotta go, but you can't be here.
So then I have to flush like twice, and then it basically moves, and there's a streak. Yeah. You know, like flash.
Your finger said like flash. I saw the streak. Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy SOS Tally. Just want to say thank you for coming through and watching the video. And if you could go one step further, make sure you hit that follow button, make sure you hit that like button, and share with your friends and family. Now back to that Kuro thing.
So his poop is
yo,
changed.
Yo, poop, yes, his poop is changed.
Oh, how has Japan changed you? Japan has chilled me out. Like, I don't care so much what people think. You know, like, I'm just cool with myself.
Do
I'm
you just like, dress how you feel, like wear whatever you don't care, like on the weekend?
It's like you cut your own hair and just go out in public, like you don't.
Yo, I stay fly all day, bro. Regardless of what.
Look at those eyes, because that's
bro, zoom. Hazels.
All like day, the nuts, hazelnuts,
them babies.
I got hazels.
You got hazels too?
I got hazels.
But we can't see it on you because you're too light.
But you cut your own hair, so that's.
So it takes away from the hazels.
That's a problem.
Yo.
That's a problem.
Japan's changed me.
Yes, how?
When I drink.
I'm sorry, I keep thinking about your haircut.
Yo, when I used to drink in America, right? Yo, when I ate drunk food, yo, what did we eat? We ate
burgers.
Mexican food.
Burger King in Jamaica.
Yo, what do we eat in Japan, man?
We eat Oden. Bikini. Ramen.
Jerk chicken, then, fried chicken.
Yo, if you're really desperate, convenience store food. Which is actually good in Japan.
Yeah, it's good. That makes it way up.
Yo, you get a bento.
I can eat an egg sandwich in Japan and know there's no repercussions.
There's gonna be ramifications for you in the morning.
There's no ramifications eating that egg sandwich.
You're gonna be beholden to somebody.
you better hold on to two guardrails and get ready to rumble.
No.
Fire.
But yo, that's a few ways Japan has changed us in our time being here. Yeah. Want a big shout out Piggles the Gaijin for getting on the show. Check out his channel. He's got great, amazing, original content.
Yo, and big up to Kuro Coach for having me. I've been trying to get on this for like a minute. There's a long ass list about about people, especially people of our
prestige. We veto most
yes,
everyone.
Yo, anyway, yo, like, comment, subscribe. Holla at your boy. This is Kuro Coach. It's Gizmo.
And Tally.
And
Piggles the Gaijin Japan.
From YouTube to infinity and beyond!
It's them babies.
No, what
is it?